All right, so a very quick update with Sundial. What happened with this big dip here is another stock offering, which I don't know all the details yet. I just know it was a stock offering. It's interesting. It went down all the way, I believe, just a little below 60 cents, and we're already more than halfway back up, which is very interesting that it bounced up that. I am going to take this as a good thing, the stock offering. They've just recently been debt-free. They've done that with a little bit of stock offering and a couple other things, but they're raising money. I toured kind of their facility, and it's just beautiful. It's a beautiful facility. It's high-end. I believe in this company. We do have now, like, I think 1.1 billion shares, which is insane. Tesla has like 900 million shares, to give you a comparison. But Tesla is, you know, trading at, just to compare. Anyway, so stock offering with this dip, I'm not concerned with it. I'm kind of taking it as a good thing. They're raising money. They just released this premium brand. We haven't heard their revenue yet. I think we're going to have some great revenue numbers. I just wanted to do a quick update that it was a stock offering with this dip.